So today is a very exciting day for the West Australian Centre for Road Safety Research. We're launching our advanced driving simulator facility here at UWA. This is a really interesting and important facility for Western Australia. It will give us the capability to do research that we haven't been able to do in Western Australia to date. Custom built for road safety. There's not another one like it in Australia, and as far as we're aware, anywhere else in the world. So essentially what we've got here is a full-size car. It's a whole car, and under where each wheel would be, there's an actuator that will lift the car in that corner in the same way as the wheel will react to the road. So the car will move about, it will bump over bumps, it will rumble when you're on a rough road, and when you stop, the car will pitch and go down at the front, just like a real car would. It allows us to put people in a situation that's safe and controlled, so that we can investigate how people drive in response to different situations. It might be different types of road layouts, mobile phone distraction, to fatigue, to drugs and alcohol. Primarily it will be, at least in the first instance, for members of the Centre for Road Safety Research, but it will certainly be available to students, and it will be available to the wider university community as well. Ultimately it will also be available to private industry and whoever else would like to do research in the quest for better road safety results. The simulator facility is funded by the Road Safety Commission, Main Roads Western Australia, and the University of Western Australia. And so we're very grateful to those partners for providing that funding for this facility. The ultimate goal of this is to reduce those crashes, particularly killed and serious injury crashes in Western Australia.